crisis breeds creativity. Virtual autograph session. Back to business. All right now on FCA Replay. FCA Canada welcomed back employees to its manufacturing facilities with a cleverly designed hands-free hand sanitizing station, engineered by the team at the Brampton Assembly Plant. It's a design so simple and effective, it's been shared with plants and facilities across the company. FCA Mexico resumed operations of its manufacturing facilities using a comprehensive multi-layered program of health and safety measures designed with the single purpose of safeguarding employees. While drag racing season may be on pause, the Mopar brand helped generate some excitement through social media as they hosted virtual autograph sessions with Mopar and Dodge SRT-sponsored drivers from Don Schumacher Racing, Leah Pruitt, and Matt Hagen. The virtual sessions enabled fans to connect with the drivers through Twitter by submitting personal track photos that could be virtually signed, as well as Mopar brand hero cards. As we resumed manufacturing operations in the U.S., more than 17,000 workstations were evaluated for social distancing, with more than 4,700 requiring redesign to keep our employees safe. Employees at the Warren Truck Assembly Plant were very eager to greet their team members with the many changes implemented throughout their facility and to get back to business. Those are this week's top stories on FCA Replay. I'm Peter Spezia, reporting for FCA Digital Media.